Next will be the designated hitter, Justin Morneau. He's 0-for-1 thus far. Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. And he jumps on this one. It's high and deep to center. Center fielder looking up, and this ball is gone. No chance to make a play on that one. So it's a solo shot to dead center. First home run of the campaign for him, but that'll do little more than make a dent in this big deficit.